Now I will give you something to live for.